I mean, it's a nice vantage point, but I wouldn't...
What's that cooking in there? Eh, nothing.
It's just the animation.
Yeah. I have some coals and some raw chickens.
No!
I'm gonna put those in there. There we go.
You took my chicken.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, hey, look, a trapdoor. First, yeah, we checked the houses.
We checked everything?
Yes,
we did. Sure about that?
Yes, I am.
You sure?
Yes.
Well, what about the chicken? Can you get back up?
That's different. Can't get out the door. There we go. Hold on. There we go.
I'm taking the chicken.
Fine. Let's go.
I'm a hungry person.
What is that?
There's a map in here.
There's a map.
I have a diamond sword, so I shouldn't die as easily.
Map.
Oh, gosh.
Hello, adventurer. Find the time machine and find the jungle of Tzer. Continue your quest from there. Let's do it.
Well, I can call you Buttertoast.
Holy...
Oh my gosh, that's...
Hold on! I can't do this! No!
Give me your stuff!
Okay, there's blazes behind me.
I'm not touching them.
Just...
There's water in here! Oh, I get a bath.
Okay. You go first.
Ta-da. Okay. Fearless and YOLOing.
Crap. No. Get in the water, get in there now!
Oh my gosh, so much stuff.
Just save some of it.
Here, take the iron sword. Melon, chicken, and that should be it. Do you need anything else?
No, that should be it. That's fine.
Alright, let's
see if we can get back across there. Ugh, I'm bad at this. There we go.
Oh, there's a zombie. There we go. Okay. Welcome, time travelers. Wow, this is a really screwed up dimension. There's a spawner here. We've arrived in 1700 BC. I mean, if we want to be politically correct, we can put BCE, but... a bow and arrow.
I had a bow, and then it broke. What does this say? You are in the Maya era. Be careful for traps.
Maya? Oh, dear.
Yes, Maya. There's a pressure plate right here, so be careful with it.
Oh, no, I see what you mean.
What did that do? Okay, there is a slime here.
Dang. It's a magma cube.
Yeah, whatever.
Whoa. Magma cream.
Hit anything.
I need to soothe myself with this.
It dispenses them over here. Okay, we're in a big tree area. There's your mag thing. Just hold on to it for now.
I'm the sharpshooter.
Let's see what's over here. Oh, more.
I don't actually want to feel
be
like...
Careful. Be careful.
Here. You want me to go first?
Doesn't matter who goes first. It's not going to increase my ability to jump any.
Long jump.
Ah, no, what hit me?
I didn't hit you, I swear I did not hit you. What happens is occasionally the fire comes up, and it burns you.
Ah, I see. This is a bad way to go. This is a really bad way to go. Okay, made it. No! I was that close. That close.
I like your character voice there. You burnt to death.
Yeah.
How does the clock survive?
I fell in the lava.
I have sticks with me.
If we find... Give the Mayas an offer. Ow. Ow.
Don't burn again.
Ow. Are we supposed to, like, actually drop something in there?
Diamonds.
Sure, why not?
Well, I just did. Nothing happened.
Okay, nothing happened. Let's go up the thing.
Just
wasted a diamond.
If we find a crafting table, I can make you a diamond sword.
Okay.
Oh, by the way,
found some pork chops.
Get some armor.
And some swords and some armor.
Just take everything in there.
Alright.
There we go. Oh, do you have a sword? Like a stone sword?
Yeah, I got 2 stone swords.
Oh. Actually.
Let's see.
Derp.
Let's see what kind of traps there are in there. I wonder what this thing here does.
I need to take...
Thought we wouldn't notice that, did you?
Hello.
Let's go. Alright. We can...
Those things are just animated.
Ooh,
I can make you a diamond sword.
And mushroom stew.
I can make 2 diamond swords.
And mushroom stew.
You want a diamond sword?
Sure.
Bam.
Okay.
Mushroom stew. Mushroom stew. Mushroom stew. Oh, right.
And that looks like... Oh, there's another hole. Let's go.
Wait, we're not going to sleep?
Ooh, there's a lot of chests. Okay. Nah. We probably should, actually. Yeah, let's do it.
This never happens.
There we go. Okay. Alright.
I mean, it feels good to not have work.
Yeah, I know, right?
Ah, my gosh. I'm gonna search every chest.
There's a ladder in this one.
Boots!
Thanks.
They're golden.
Found the arrows.
Chest plate.
Torches.
Do you want some...
Bow. It's over here, but this... Over...
There's armor in here if you want.
I just need pants and a helm.
I have pants and a helm I just dropped in front of
boots.
Me.
Boots.
Iron sword. I don't need an iron sword because I have a diamond sword.
Actually, I need pants and boots, but I just found boots.
So. I put pants right here.
Oh, okay.
Golden apple.
Pants. Got me some pants.
You sound like you had my problem.
Pants. There we go. Okay, what does it say? Leave some if you die. Prepare yourself for what is coming.
Okay, I'm gonna leave a...
I'm gonna leave most of my stuff that I want.
Just gonna leave all this. Do you want a golden apple?
And I'll take those, leave those. Leave
There's
that.
A golden apple.
I'll leave that. I'll leave that because I have three mushroom stews. I'll take the torches for no reason at all. Okay, let's prepare ourselves for what will come.
Here, wait.
No. Where do we go to prepare ourselves for what will come?
Heaven? I don't know. Well, we were just in hell, so I assume.
Okay. Let's go back up here, see what's going
Maybe on. Maybe we need to sacrifice ourselves?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Do you have a map that explained that?
No, I didn't.
Like, was there a map in any of these?
No. It does say to leave the Mayan offering.
I don't see anything on the pyramid.
Well.
But I am... I guess, I see wheat.
I guess challenge accepted.
Come over here. Wheat. Wait, you're actually gonna kill yourself.
Wait, let me see the wheat.
Right over there.
Oh. It's up there, huh?
Here.
How do you zoom in again? Which F is it?
Wait, zoom in? No, that's control.
It's control? Aha!
Uh-huh.
Learn something new every day.
You're Ooh. Welcome.
I hate that. This view is not good to go around in, though.
We might have missed something. Let's go down to the book section.
It doesn't look like killing ourselves will do anything, because there's netherrack underneath that.
So there's... Like, what are the torches for?
I don't know. Just have torches.
Taking them.
Okay. Oh. Those torches. We're not supposed to break anything. Jeez.
I didn't.
Wait, what's back here? Absolutely nothing. Nothing.
I'm gonna go back downstairs and see if I missed something.
Okay.
Edited out version. Where the hell are we? Oh, I found something.
Oh, okay.
It's behind...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you have everything you need?
I have, yeah.
I'm decked out.
Alright, let's do it.
Woo!
Oh, nice.
Oh, gosh, this is... Yeah. You want me to go first?
You going first will not increase the chances of me surviving.
Nothing in that chest.
There's a door over here. Button. We need a button.
There's nothing in here, so...
Maybe it's
in that
chest. This other one.
Oh...
Ah, scary.
I know.
Yep, found it. Alright, how do I get... Okay.
Is that a cave spider?
Just I need to... The
here, wait,
do you want me to jump back over there?
Here, let me come over.
There's a spawner in this
thing. I know, but it just jumped into the lava. I'm like, okay.
Hold on. I feel like this is gonna try me.
Okay, if you can get here, you can give me the button.
Alright, let's see if we can do this. Yeah.
All right, I'll stay on
here. They're falling in.
It's raining spiders.
Okay, there we go.
Hallelujah! It's raining spiders.
There we go. I actually made this. There we go. Put the button there, and in we are.
Trying to leave.
I'm so sorry for what you're going to need to do, but still die as much as you want.
How many times have we died?
I don't know. That's a good question. Time set 2500.
Kill yourself if you're lost. Sleep here. Okay, yeah, give me a sec.
Sleep here.
Hit out. Stupid mouse, don't spasm. Random muscle spasm. Don't worry, I just... Okay. Oh, gosh.
Please disable creeper explosions or block damage. Watch my channel for tutorials on
that. Do you want me to just turn it... peaceful?
No, because I think we're supposed to have... Here, actually, yeah, that's just gonna sound peaceful. Weird.
Where are you?
Did
you
I'm over here.
Far left door?
Yeah. Well, okay. We can... Sure. Let's just
start,
go together.
Start point. Okay.
Start point. There's a button on the walls. I can't get in the door. Just go... I'm just gonna go straight.
I'm going to the right. Then forward.
Straight. Oh, there's really dark here. It's really dark.
Oh, this is not fun.
Uh-oh, there's no button on this wall. Oh, there we go. Got it. Oh, shoot. No, I didn't. There we go. Nope. Shoot. Didn't get it.
I think there's a button on every wall.
Nope. Shoot. Didn't get it. There we go.
Do you have problems?
Getting through doors? Maybe.
Grats, go through this door. I don't trust that.
Ah, you found it? Oh, wait. I found the ladder.
So it wasn't a trick.
All right. Let's go down here.
Look over here. What the heck?
Yeah. Boats, obvious.
Ow.
Duh. Away!
No, I'm going first.
I can't even get in the water. There we go.
I'm going first.
No, yeah. Not if I can.
No!
Haha! Take that.
I have another boat.
Take that. Oh dear, that was scary.
I have another boat. You can't stop me.
I don't
me.
Have another boat. Let's go. I almost died.
How did you almost die from that?
I don't know. I just hurt myself somehow.
Oh, gosh. Do we have to turn? Or... Wait. This is all...
Keep going. I am... Wow. My boat's getting really laggy. What are you doing, boat? Turn around. There you go. Boat, no. Boat. Bad boat. Boat, no. Seriously? Boat, come on.
Let's see if I can get... Wait, is that a zombie spawn?
Boat. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yes, boat. No boat. Okay, screw that. I'm swimming. What? How do I get back here?
Hello.
I'm going over here.
Hello.
Stinking boat.
I think zombies are supposed to spawn, but I don't know.
Wait, what's go ahead and put it back on,
I did already.
Okay. Well, they can't spawn during the day. Let's follow these conveniently placed torches. And there are...
Extremely conveniently placed torches.
Skeletons right there.
I shouldn't go in this tunnel, because it looks too convenient. I'm gonna go live out my days in the wilderness. Goodbye, right. My friend.
Yeah! I'm going down the tunnel.
I'm not doing that. I'm joking.
There's glass with lava in it. Oh, hey, look at Jess.
Is that supposed to be intimidating?
Breads. Got some breads.
I think it's supposed to be intimidating.
Jump down. Fine. Challenge accepted. Ah.
I almost died from that.
Nice. Beep. I'm gonna eat some stews.
Okay, I don't trust this. Do you want me to go first?
Okay. Just run.
Yolo!
Oh, oh guys. Just keep going. Just
chest.
Keep going.
Chest.
There's a chest. There's a chest.
Ow.
Just keep going.
I got your back.
Alright. I got me a sword. That's all that was in the chest, was a sword. Ow. Alright. There's some creepers down here. Watch that.
I got this. Oh, that was close.
Alright, now there's just... Okay, let's keep going.
Here, I got a bow and arrow.
I have a bow and arrow, actually, too. There's some golden chest plate in here. Here we go.
What's under? Nothing, really. Nice. No, don't explode.
Just keep walking.
Oh, there's a chest.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Oh, it's only full of weather. What do we keep on Magma Cube?
Where are you?
I went further down.
Are you in the... Oh, there you are. Doing good?
Sure.
No, I mean, that's what it says on this sign. Where would you ever get an assumption like that?
That's a good question.
I'm joking.
Okay. Let's just keep on swimming.
I don't trust that.
What do? We keep on swimming. Yeah, but, that's pretty scary. But, I'm not supposed to break blocks anyway. It takes forever to get down there.
To here. Okay. This.
Oh, hey, look, another one of those.
In here.
In here.
Arrow pointed to the right.
Oh wow, that's making it tricky.
I know.
This way.
Good luck fighting him.
Good job. Now we have to fight something.
Arrows? I already have a bow, so.
Lots of arrows. I'll take an arrow stack.
Dang it! There we go. What I'm legless, by the way. Don't know if you can tell.
There's something down there. Ooh, it's a giant, I think.
Wait, a giant?
Wow, I can't. It's not hitting
you. No, that's a spawner.
That's a spawner? I'm seeing a big giant thing.
I am it too, but.
Let's keep going then. What do we keep on swimming?
Jump in the water.
Oh, jump in the water.
YOLO!
Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and jump in that water. Because.
Oh gosh. Because, you know, one of my teachers.
Scary. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, gosh. I cannot see anything. Oh, it spawns giants. I see. You kept warping in time. You must prevent the Earth from exploding in 2012. See what happens. Ow. Ow. See what happens in part 2 coming soon. Oh. Okay. Once we beat this guy up, we're done. Actually, that was fast. I might just keep this as one episode then. I can't see anything. I don't know where he's at.
Do you have torches?
I do actually. Yes.
It's a bone party.
Interesting.
Is this supposed to spawn something? Here, do you want to have a fight with four blazes?
Four blazes? Why, you have magma cubes?
No. No, I don't, actually.
Oh, okay. What's this here? Is that a hole down into the void? I think I found a hole to the void.
Going.
Nice. Alright, well, I guess that's it then,
Don't
everyone.
Forget me.
Did we kill it already? I didn't even see it. I think we might have killed it already. I don't know.
Sure.
Something was fighting us. I don't know what happened. Oh, there's another hole to the void. Wow, that makes it really tricky.
I'm back. I'm also dead. I'm just a ghost.
Alright,
Christmas past.
Anyway, so I guess that's it, everyone. So thank you very much for watching and coming in next time.